Але і за нас сьогодні. Зібати душа. Зібати душа. Я wonder, Father, can we walk in this love? Love that is so burning, the love that is so weak. You see, faith is what brings you to God. Fear is what takes you away from God. Fear torments you. Faith brings you close to God. And in fear, you do things so confused. In faith, you do things that you know there may be delayed reaction, but one day it'll come to pass. Faith is the substance of all things hoped for. Faith is the reality of what I'm believing God to do to me now, today. Faith is now. Faith is now. God is saying, I'm doing something on your behalf, not tomorrow, now. I'll show you what they have accomplished. Show me men and women who talk. There is nothing that you can see they have accomplished. Faith is throwing yourself and planting yourself into the hands of a man whom you believe that will never let you down. God will never let you down. I don't know what you believe in God today. But this is your hour. There's nothing that is very difficult with God. By faith. Everything is by faith. How do I describe faith? Faith is now. Whatever you are believing God now is yours. By faith. Whatever you're trusting God to do right now is yours. Whatever you're looking at God to perform right now is yours. Walk in the will of God. I believe in God that one day Buffalo, we will take Buffalo for Jesus. Now. I know that Buffalo is going to belong to Jesus. When? Now. By faith. Now when I say like that, someone would look at me and say, this preacher is a dream. Faith sees things that are not there. Faith sees millions and millions of dollars. How many are looking at trusting God for faith today? Amen. Amen. Maybe you hear and you say, preacher, I've heard this message. I've been trusting God for something. I don't want to lay hands on anybody today, but I wanted the Holy Spirit to lay hands on you by faith. Wherever you are, just stand up. Wherever you are, you believe in God. Wherever you are, hallelujah. All those who are believing God for a miracle, just stand up. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Now I want to believe God that God is doing something in your life. Maybe the case, you have not accepted Jesus as your personal Savior. You haven't accepted Jesus. Just raise your hand. If everybody have accepted, then we'll pray. I want you to touch your heart. To believe God that nothing will defeat you, nothing will overcome you, nothing will conquer you, nothing. I want you to see yourself as the favorite of billions and billions of children for God. And when God sees you, doesn't see you as the majority, God sees you as an individual. Amen. When God sees you, he doesn't see a million of you, he sees you. He sees Dad Kokanovich. He doesn't see you at the Home City Church like all of us. He sees Dad in the Home City Church by himself. Sister Dad, when God sees you, he doesn't see Dad in the Home City Church, he sees Dad out you as an individual. When he looks at you, he just sees you by yourself, and then he deals with you and he heals you. So everyone, all of us that is here, put yourself like a little baby in the hands of a living God, held in his hands, and simply say, "My God sees me by myself." Now hold your heart. That the message that I preached today has touched and ministered to their hearts. Lord, I pray that there are several needs that involve us, everyone, one by one.